Nah, that probably blocks from using MW2 for unlocking things. It's like, shoot, the newer game.
That would be one of the Call of Duty moments of all time.
Royalties.